magic trick and you want to know how to do it, I'm going to show you. But don't tell anybody, okay? So it's very simple. You'll be needing just a few things. You'll be needing 3 paper cups. I just colored them and I wrote, "Hey, it's Dunia, and do you believe in magic?" So you'll be needing 3 paper cups. Then you'll just take some tissue paper, create 1, 2, 3, 4 balls, tissue paper balls. Move those to the side. So now to do the actual magic trick. You're gonna take a paper cup, put in one of the paper balls. No one knows this. You have the paper ball in from before. So you have that in the middle. The one with the paper ball goes in the middle. The one without goes at the bottom, and the one without goes at the bottom. The one with the paper is in the middle. So now, what you do is, place them really quickly. If you take this and you place it slowly, it's gonna fall out. So you wanna go quickly. So, you're gonna take your one piece of paper ball, put it on top of the middle one. You're gonna take 1 and 2, you're gonna hit it and make it look like it falls down. And there we go, one falls down. So, you're gonna put it down, while this one, there's one in there. You're gonna put that down really quickly, and then the third one. You're gonna take another paper ball, put it on top, put both on, hit it, and now there's 2. You wanna keep them together. If they're too far apart, this is what's gonna happen. It's not gonna completely cover it. So you wanna keep them together. So then you do the same thing quickly, and then you take the third one, put it through, hit it really hard, and now you have 1, 2, 3. The secret is, there's just another one in the middle. You've got to be really quick with this, so you should practice as much as possible, and then you'll get it. So now I'm going to show you without me telling you.